Climate change fosters conditions that increase wildfire risk. Higher temperatures can increase the frequency and severity of drought, which can turn previously healthy forests and grassland into kindling. Climate change has advanced the onset of spring snowmelt, which extends the dry season and hence the fire season. Higher temperatures mean faster evaporation and more flammable fuels in fields and woods in general.
Climate change has really been a huge impact in California. Typically in California, in my jurisdiction, the typical brush season is from May to November, but now it's been year round. Because of the drought, the fires are more dynamic, they're more volatile, and has increased exposure to firefighter safety and potential loss of life and property in our jurisdiction.
Like in many other places, unfortunately, Texas, almost the whole state of Texas, was in extreme drought for a number of years, and then we had the wettest spring in history in April, and then we went the whole summer without any rain. It's a huge area for wildfires, then it's floods. Then we have wildfires, then we have floods. Every homeowner, every person that lives in a wildland-urban interface has to do their part, and they have to help us keep them safe.
I think the more that we can do to raise awareness in the public of the fact that the wildland fire problem is changing will help us in our job making our communities safer. Most people go through their lives every day, and just the wildfire issue, the hazards that go with climate change or background noise. We can only do so much in the fire service to protect our communities, and the public needs to be engaged on the issue and take an active role.
Impacts of the changing climate contribute to more frequent large fires and a longer fire season in the United States. This is yet another reason why it's absolutely critical to act on climate today.